good afternoon, everybody. We got us a nice police call. I'm just gonna document everything. It's self-explanatory. I have no idea how this happened. I'm guessing the car came from this way where that fire truck is stationed. That roof is damaged, so he launched, or she launched. Looks like it ramped up somehow, caught speed, took off the corner of that roof, took off that fence right there, and crash landed into this poor homeowner's garage right through. It's a Honda, so I'm guessing VTEC kicked in, yo. I got Dominic, new guy with me. He's gonna be taking over the GoPro. Let me just document the inside. Luckily, there was no cars in here, I believe. I see a Tesla charging port, so that would mean they own a Tesla. Oof, this is gonna be a fun one. Fun. Sidewalk. The reason I didn't back in the driveway is this driveway is meant for cars. It's a residential area, and with the 62,000 pound give or take weight of Hulk, absolutely will crush this driveway.
Bearings attached to the tire. See how boys that hold the roof and pull out of danger. Minimal damage. Parsons.
car straps. We'll go away from the golf stem to in. Let's see. I'll tighten up all the way just so the straps literally fit. Lock it. Boom. Cleared it. It's safe to pull out. All right. So far, so good.
Yeah.
Let's try this again. Now that I got it out, it'll follow. I can rotate back this way.
It went dark. Oh.
I'm going to retract the boom while going up. Slowly pivot it. It's not meant for cars. I'm trying to save that roof as well. We're doing it. Let's drop it.
Let it rest.
even when it's recording.
It's good.
Alright, so now that I got the front wheels exposed, now I'm able to pull apart it. So I'll put a little bit of tension on each one. Now I can bring it up at a weird angle out of here without damaging anything. Tension on these lines.
Sweet, that's a nice looking image all the way. Got Dominic backing up in truck 11. He's gonna put the underlip directly behind Hulk so I can put the bed face on. Let me drop the underlip a little bit more. That's good. Good. PTO. Well, get rid of the J-hooks. Put them to the side and put the... Well, actually, you don't need to put the bed back. But yeah, get rid of the J-hooks, please. Got it. all boiled down, Josh.
Yeah.
This is the first time I've ever let someone take control of my GoPro, so I hope Dominic did okay. Y'all do me the favor of letting me know in the comments. So while he finished setting that up, I gotta talk to the owners right here and see what the deal is. Another great job for my BA car straps. Time to disconnect. I'll put Hulk back and then I'll get back when we're ready to bounce. Oh man, Hulk looks amazing with four lines. If you guys follow me on Instagram and other social media, you'll see that I posted a couple months back, Hulk was getting some secret upgrades. Well, that's what it is. So on top of the deck winch, I got four boom lines. And they've been working amazing. Really happy I was able to get the, I mean, you've seen how hard it was wedged in there. There's zero easy way out. But if you see, I'll go over there right now where the point of impact is. I did it without bringing out the entire wall. That's why I started with my boom out towards that roof right there. And I pulled on it kind of sideways. And then I kind of tugged on it, playing with the tension on the different lines until I got the front out enough to where I could use all four lines and do a nice even pick, almost like a barrel roll to get it out. I mean, from the back half, the car looks okay. Where was that, in front of the minivan?
Yeah.
So I talked to a neighbor and I didn't even notice this when I got here. They said that the vehicle came from this way at a high rate of speed, somehow took that out. I then went that way where the fire truck is. You see the skid mark right here. That's crazy, man. Then did a U-turn in the roundabout, probably kept flooring it, building up speed this entire time. And more tire marks. Yep, I see the point of entry. And then launched it from here. Probably by the time he hit here was going, I don't know, 40, 50? Somehow from here though, hit that piece of the roof. Wow. Wow. Now that is something I do not see every day. I'm just kind of proud of this. I remember in the beginning, that hole that the car was sticking out of, I didn't take down any more than was already done. In fact, I saved the Tesla charging port. Now, these guys waste no time, man. I'm getting to work quick. Oof. All right, guys, we're out of here.
Thanks, man.
No problem. Fun stuff. We out.